Hooray!
Hooray!
Do you want to replenish ammo or anything?
Yes, I do. I want to get some sweet-ass guns, because I've never used those.
Good to see you, Oshé.
Shall we do a hostage rescue mission?
Sure. I'm currently taking my special magic guns.
I don't know why. They're forcing them to work, I think. Please, save them.
I'll get them back.
Alright. So apparently we have to save them or something.
Yeah. The guards will start killing them if we get detected.
Yes, indeed.
So, if you...
Ooh, guns!
Excited, I've got guns too.
Yeah, but I've only played the game with the bow and arrow so far.
Because you're very silly.
Oh, is there room for me on this, or do I just have to... Oh, there is! Ha! That's neat!
So, I can only use sidearms, but you can use
yes.
your weapons, as well as stuff like the camera, which is really good for spotting people.
I'm just sightseeing with my camera. Yeah, there's no button on this camera to take photos, which I think is a slight flaw.
Can you use your camera to try and tag the people down there?
I can only if you rotate to the right a bit. There we go. So do they tag for you as well then?
Yeah.
Okay. Don't go in the trees, Graham. Whoa! You're the worst at helicopters!
Just trying to turn around for him. Alright. Sit it down. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh no!
Oh, Graham!
Well...
That didn't last long, did it?
It should just spawn us just outside the
yes, indeed.
Place, I think. It normally does with outposts, anyway.
Oh, it does with these ones as well. I've rescued my fair share of hostages, Graham, as a vigilante arrow type character.
They are great. I love these missions.
I don't, because they're just a bit boring. Oh, do you mean it because you have to be stealthy?
Yeah.
So I'm just doing everything stealthy, so it's a bit of much of a muchness, really. So are you suggesting that I don't use grenade launchers for this?
You could use grenade launchers, but they will start trying to kill the hostages.
And indeed. I will also kill the hostages. There's big moo cows in the way.
Yeah, he's probably gonna try and attack us, so I'm gonna roll pub this.
Oh, he attacked me! What a dick! Ha ha ha! Shall I take out this guy at the front here? I don't think the others can see him.
Yeah, it should be alright.
He's so dead now.
So you should see things like a little blue arrow over people's heads if I'm looking at them.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, I can see that. I can see that you're looking at him on the right there.
Yeah. It's just really useful for coordinating things.
Yeah. Okay, well, I've got my eye on this chap on the left here.
I think there's maybe one inside the building.
I think so.
I'm assuming so. Otherwise, this is very easy.
Should we take them both down at the same time, like you'd have to in a game?
Yeah.
Okay right. Then. On three. One. Two. Three! Oh man, we were amazing.
I'm assuming there's one left, but...
These ransoms never get paid.
Yep, I see him. I can take him out. He's got to see me. Ah, I had to kill him, he saw me. Woohoo! Go untie them all! Don't worry, lady. I'm here to help.
This is all I have. Take it.
I hate the fact that they suddenly give me all their money. It's awful.
I know, it's really weird. Watch.
Please have this as thanks.
It's okay. I already have literally more money than a wallet can hold.
How about you untie us now?
Help! Need help!
Need help!
was shooting it with an arrow, but you slightly outdid me there.
We.
I can only give you this. I wish I had more for you.
Who's that asking for help? What's the matter, lady? What happened? Was it? Oh, you. She's just scared of you.
I hope you don't mind, but I took the liberty of having a new
You're a bad
suit
man.
Made up for you. If you are to lead, Karat, when this is all over, you're going to need a sharper look than denims and fucking sneakers, my boy.
It's not letting me discover this town inside your game.
Why on earth do you need so many zippered pockets? What are you keeping them all?
Yeah, it's good, right?
Can't remember which ones.
I suppose you do. I'll make a note for my tailor.
Have you ever had want for money while you're playing the game?
Neat pockets. Perfect.
It's very silly.
Well, don't let me slow you down.
I want to go back and get that gyrocopter again, because I want to show you something else you can do with it.
Okay, let's do it.
I'm going to just fly.
Sorry, I killed you.
Did you?
Did you just fast travel?
Yeah.
You saved your life.
So it's got like a knockdown system. So...
Yeah?
You don't die right away if you lose all your health. You go kind of prone and can only use a sidearm.
Right.
And if the other player gets to you in time, they can you. It's only if you both die that it's game over. So you wait on the ground for a second.
Oh, well, too late. Hang on, let me get off. So tempting to shoot you at the sky.
You should see a climbing point. You should be able to like use your grapple to hang on to me.
I'm only getting hold C to heal for some reason. Let me do that, and then it'll prompt me. Okay. Ha! Now you can swim me into mountains.
Yep. As far as I can tell, this has no practical use.
No, I can't do anything. I can only climb it. That's it. Whee! My tummies! Fly up until the helicopter breaks.
Alright.
That's very disappointing that you can't just do a Just Cause 2 style thing and keep going up until the stratosphere.
Okay, I'm gonna...
I'm trying to bail. Wingsuit! Wingsuit! Ah! Throw grenades at the pigeon. I'm going to turn the goodies against you in your game.
They do seem quite cross. Ah, they're just running away.
Oops, I need to fire.
Is there anything you
That's weird,
like
it doesn't. Every time I hit him, it doesn't blow up. Very odd.
Do you want to try any of the fortresses or anything?
Yeah, go on, let's do that.
Let's see. Can you redo forts?
I don't know.
Like you can outposts.
Don't know.
I hope so. I mean, because otherwise I've just depleted this game of fun content.
You've left this poster up. What are you doing? Propaganda all over the place in your world. I got that posted just in time.
I can never be bothered with that stuff. And it seems like none of the other civilians can be.
No.
Like you conquer an outpost and they won't take the propaganda down.
I can't not do it. I'm obsessed with finding them all.
If you like finding things, this is the game for you.
Oh, yes. It's very rude how you don't hold the door open for them.
Okay, so this is an outpost. This is a fort that
yes.
I've conquered. So,
see where you are.
There's like a campfire or something.
Is this one of the forts that it says you won't be able to conquer unless you're in co-op, and then it's really, really easy to conquer on your own?
Yes.
Yes. Oh, isn't there? There's normally like that big pile of crap on the floor, isn't there? In the regular.
Yeah.
Huh. Oh, it's okay, I'll just get this poster for you.
Thank you.
Honestly. Ooh, a well. I've gone down a well, Graham.
Come back. Well, you don't have to come back right now.
I couldn't resist it. There was a well. So what happens? I've yet to run out of breath. It kind of acts like he's running out of breath, but then there's no consequences.
Huh. I don't know. Maybe it's just noises. It's kind of the game all over, though. There's no consequences to anything anymore.
Sprills.
Just noises.
I've learned that that's how life is. I can do anything I want without consequence.
I can't find a way to...
No, I can't see anything. And so I'm just going to blow up an elephant in your on your karma. Did you get a karma effect?
No.
Oh, that's interesting. Not because I didn't either. No. Yeah. We can kill elephants with impunity!
Hooray!
It's the dream.
Partner detected, it says. Who were you detected by?
Oh, it suddenly flashed up a big arrow. Oh, there's a car going past.
Oh.
You've been detected by them as well. Everything's burning!
It's true.
It's true, it's just a fact. Come here, elephant. Just because I killed the other one doesn't mean I'll kill you. I'm not indiscriminate. I just kill elephants I don't like to look on. I'm going to ride you.
I'll name this one Peanut.
Riding elephants is the best.
Alright, let's fast travel to the other place.
But I'm on an elephant! Maybe it'll come with me.
It's really hard to find things to do when there's not stuff that you haven't already done.
It's worth stressing that the game wouldn't let you into my game. Just kept killing itself. That and there's loads to do in my game because I've just run around with a bow and arrow for 400 hours. No, my elephant didn't make it.
So it wouldn't fit inside the house.
That would have been brills. That would have been a great way to break it. That's teamwork right there.
Serves them right, dude.
They are the shits, aren't they?
Come on. Let's go for a ride.
I don't know if I've skinned one of these chaps yet. Just wanted to see.
Who has two thumbs and a backpack full of animal
damaged
parts?
Because he blew up. I don't want to be a passenger. I want to go in the back. What's going on?
I think you can just maybe hop on the back.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Maybe it doesn't work on this one. Because,
Don't let God try, see what happens. Yay!
Run quickly! Stand your ground!
Oh man, the karma I got for murdering those men.
That's how karma works.
Mm-hmm. I really feel like a kid in the candy shop with having guns now in this game. I fell off! I fell off! I fell off! I fell off.
Come on.
I fell off! Okay, I'm on the roof now, let's go. This is way more precarious. Those poor mans wanted some help and we just ignored them.
Yeah,
I hit the repair button. Whoops! I may have somewhat shot a tree. Sorry about that.
What did you do?
I was shooting at the man, and I shot the tree, and it blew us up.
Where are you?
I got thrown. I'm by the car. You're the one who's gone. There you are.
I was killing
Bad guy in your opinion? I may have roped it. I don't think we can recover this. I'll try recovering it with a grenade.
Oh, well, now I'm badly hurt. Let's head towards the smokestack in the distance.
Okie dokie, where are you gone? There you are. I took care of him for you.
Whee.
You look awesome. Is it possible to land with the wingsuit without killing yourself, or do you have to parachute it every time?
I think you have to parachute unless it's on water.
Oh, okay. Rhinos! Oh, yeah. Blow the shit out of them. Invincible rhinos!
He's hurt. He's just running away. Now he's dead. Oh, no he's not.
No, he's just mad. I told you, he's invincible! Hey! We got him. Sorry about that, giant armadillo man.
He deserved it.
Rhinoceros is Greek for giant armadillo.
An enemy around here, apparently.
Must be in a cave. He is.
He's dead. What are you doing down there? Would you like an elephant?
Yes, please.
It's all yours.
Hey, buddy. We're gonna trample some men. You smell just like my Aunt Margaret. It is an odd thing about this game that there are lots of ladies in the game on the rebel side, but only men on the baddie side.
It's because you can't kill women. That's wrong.
But that you can. You just get in trouble. Should we do this with no skill whatsoever?
All right.
Charge! Come on, elephant! Yeah! Yay! And I got the monkey.
Inbound on your position.
Come on, reinforcements, on you come. Here they come.
We are coming in from the east. We are coming in from the west.
Someone's still alive. Oh dear. Help me, help me, I'm down.
Oh,
sorry, that was my fault. I didn't think it would get you because it was the other side.
I was already quite injured
because
I accidentally wingsuited off a low roof and just smashed into the ground.
That'll happen. I'm going to stop recording now because otherwise my computer will run out.
Alright.
That was good.